Another terrific night of hockey here. Eddie Olczyk is alongside. You'll hear from Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. Eddie, what's on your mind as we await this one?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I can see them playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
You just made it in time. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery, we are underway. Drives down the wing at center. Pitch back into the offensive zone. Oh, how can they miss that pass? Score! Didn't take long for the home team, did it? You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game. By number two.
Many yards gained to Ovechkin. Takes a shot. Taken over again. New York's carrying it through center. Turned right away with the poke check by Ovechkin. Trying to go to Nemesnikov. Propelled to Ovechkin. Seeks the corner. Good quick poke check there. He retreats now, getting back to his own end. Into the attacking end. And possession snapped up by Tommy Hawk. He knifed it away. Turned on net. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Toronto's prevailed on another faceoff. Directing that one to Nemesnikov. He's alone! Looks from the corner. Great job on a cut pass. Looking to Tommy Hawk. The poke check worked. The boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing there, so he banks it off the boards to his partner, and out of the zone they go.
And that's an offside. Toronto's won that neutral zone faceoff. Lofted that one back in. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Over 9 minutes have gone by. It's a 1-0 game. Clean win on the draw. Snapping a pass to Tommy Hawk. Intercepted pass. Score! Wait, no goal! No goal!
Varlamov's furious. He feels he was interfered with. The ref's going to agree with him. This will be no goal.
They've won the faceoff. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Good job on the draw. Puck is thrown to Monahan. Nice stand-up poke check there. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. Wide! What a chance!
Oh, this is prime real estate right in front of the goal with the puck. You got to find a way to hit the net. You can't miss that wide.
And a save. Taken over by Ovechkin. Good standing poke check. And that play is offside. Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Marley's controlling play now in their own end. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. The Marlies start the rush up ice. To Hannon. Pass attempt to Ovechkin. New York's organizing things back in the defensive zone. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Now it's steered up the wing to Ovechkin. Loose puck, there was no getting through. Shoots, wonderful save, he was hovering right over it.
You talk about cutting down the angle, perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Puck lost, knocked to a knee. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Tommy Hawk's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. The Marlies go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. And he's hammered.
Both teams talked about having a physical presence. He got the message. That early hit sets the tone for his team.
Play to be made now by Phillips. Hanging on to it up the wing. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Pass off the woodwork to Phillips. Slid to Ovechkin. Looking for a better lane. Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead.
Sakara's up on two wheels. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice right now.
Knocked right off the stick. Toronto's power play could have made a big difference, but did not.
Well, they had a couple of really good chances there, but weren't able to cash in. And so now that the power play is over, they find themselves trailing by one yet again.
Wonderful save. Clips that wrist shot. Grabbed.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
Good help for the centerman. Puck three, roadblock by Ovechkin. 20 minutes have been played. New York's got the only goal in this one thus far.
Once the puck drops, anything can happen, Doc, as we've seen in the past. I believe the key to this game is who stays to their game plan will win this game.
Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The Marlies go on the power play for the very first time. Let's see if they can capitalize. And the puck is scooped up by Hannon. That hits somebody. March. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save. Slap shots got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. And they got it out of there. That shot hit a man. Moving along in their own end. It's an onside play. Good shooting plays. New York starting back in the defensive zone. The Marlies get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Toronto's power play did not do it for them.
Some power plays are more important than others, and when you're in a position in the game like this, it would be nice to come through. They just didn't seem to have any set plan about what they were trying to accomplish on that power play.
Terrific save. And down to Monahan. He scores! A surprising early goal. New York's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Marley's control from the neutral zone. Speared along by Tommy Hawk. New York's looking to head man up the wing. Looking to Nemesnikov. And he steps across the line. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose. Into the end of attack. Good work with the stick. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out. The Marlies are boxed for 2 minutes on a high-sticking penalty. New York's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do. Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. He's got that pass in the corner. Great job slipping on by with a strong wrist shot. Waffle boarded. Toronto's carrying it on through center ice. Flings it. Oh, a save. It's there, squeezed for a whistle. A little under 8 minutes have gone by. It's a 1-0 game. Clean win on the draw. Pitching this one to Monahan. Gains the blue line. The Marlies have it in the defensive zone. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. A backhand shot. Not tested much. Good pass save. Marlies have killed it off.
Sometimes the power play's out of sync from the second they drop the puck. That was one of them. They didn't move it well. They didn't skate with any speed into the zone. They didn't get set up. That thing was a write-off.
What a hit!
Doc, no surprise there. We expected a physical game, and we're going to get one. That early hit is just an example of what we're going to see.
One-timer! Passing one off now to Monahan. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. What a save!
Amazing reflexes.
Nice face-off work. New York's controlling the play in their own end. Snapping a pass to Monahan. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Wide of the net. Possession gained by Ovechkin. New York's moving the puck through center ice. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. New York sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. The Marlies' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Wonderful save.
13 minutes, 19 seconds.
Oh, great cut. New York's moving it up the wing. Too wide. Hanging on to it now at center ice. Passes to the slot. They score! And they've tied the game up. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. They've won the faceoff.
Score on the power play.
Gets across, looks over his options.
By number 91.
Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. He's alone! Monahan's in his own end, headed toward center. And it's cleared out of there. The Marlies luck that along through the neutral zone. Can't get a shot on. Up that right side to Namestnikov. Let's it go. Terrific hand-eye. Gathered in by Ovechkin. That puck's loose, mishandled. He knifed it away. The Marlies' long power play is over. They got nada.
I don't know if they can continue to run this power play out as much as they do, the way that they've had production throughout the last little while. They got a goal earlier in the game, but after that, they've looked really uncertain about where the puck needs to go, and they haven't been able to capitalize at all.
Puck loose, strong defensive play by Slapshot. Two sticks together, they cancel. The clock has bled down to the last minute. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Moving it to Ovechkin. Broke it up well with the poke check. Good jab with the stick there. 20 minutes in the books, both teams scored a single time.
Join our fan club and receive a membership card. Discounts on team merchandise and team ringtones, as well as email notifications on upcoming promotions and exclusive fan club member events.
Tie score, second period underway. Moved along and in. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through. New York's on the move through the neutral zone. That's icing. They shot it from the defensive side of the center red line over the opposition end line, and it's a stall. Good job on the draw. Directing that one to Monahan. Gathered in by Ovechkin. Laid on to Monahan. thrown to the slot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Under 3 minutes have transpired. We are at one goal apiece. Good job with the poke check.
Possession established. Good reach there.
Look at this chance. They score!
Tie-up and help from the winger.
Let's it go. Off his mask. Lurch back and frozen. The Marlies with a clean win on the draw. And play is stopped for a penalty. Ovechkin's going to the box, and the call is tripping. New York's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
Penalty to number 8.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off.
Phillips has got it. Can he get it out of there? Set on further, they'll have to return.
Pass attempt to Monahan.
Neither team is giving up much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
That puck is loose. A good defensive play.
Good solid defensive play there. Taken on by Hannon. That's a good solid poke check.
The Marlies in possession as they travel in their own end.
Fired away and back down. Long way to go and not much time to do it. Toronto's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so we're back even.
Nobody asked for pictures. Shoot the puck, crash it in, and you get a goal once in a while. You pass it around the outside and never shoot. Looks great. Never happens.
Carries it to the corner. One-timer. That hit somebody. Collected by Hannon. Carries it up the side.
Toronto's in their own end and in possession.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
Gains the zone and looks over his options.
Puck corralled by Hannon.
Skill play by Slapshot.
Blocked away.
New York's in their own end, lugging it along. Now it's directed to Monahan.
Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway.
And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
One-timer. Lightning-like save off the one-timer.
Into the attacking end.
Oh, wonderful play.
Pitching it to Ovechkin.
Knocked it away with the stick. Fires. Score. And this one is tied.
The Marlies have gotten this back into a tie, and there's loads of time left. We're only in the second period. And they've won the faceoff.
Scored by number 22, assisted by number 8, and by number 89.
Taken over now by Slapshot.
13 minutes, 34 seconds.
Grab, great chance ahead.
And possession snapped up by Tommy Hawk.
He gains the zone. Fires. Oh, what a shot. It glanced off the iron.
New York's lugged it back into their own end.
Breakaway chance.
Trying to go to Nemesnikov.
Magnificent job on the defense.
Toronto's moving the puck in their own end.
He showed us a lot on that one. Gains the zone.
Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Offensive possession here. He's got it.
Good job with the stick. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Both teams will benefit from this timeout. But who will be the offensive team after the faceoff?
These penalty killers are on their last gasps here. They needed a timeout to get a little breather so they can refocus and try and kill this off.
2 periods gone. A lot of entries on my score sheet. Room for more, though, in a close game. Both teams with some success, but not a lot.